story begins on a quiet street where a
beautiful Italian
named Eric lives for attention.
Mm-hmm, I have to go to work with that clothes.
But these days, she's trading in laptop for work time.
You like the baby kitten?
She's got tiny cotton twin kittens.
Yeah.
Born just a week ago. A girl, Belle. And a boy, Jacques.
They're so cute.
Meow.
Meow. While Belle finds her fuzzy spot rather pleasant.
Oh.
Curious Jacques, with his eyes just opening, isn't satisfied with staying put. Now, if only his legs would let him do something about it. The twins are white as clouds.
They're so cute.
Their mom wears the markers of a true Himalayan.
Okay, that's enough, Bear. Mama doesn't approve.
Himalayans are not a breed of their own. They're a part of the Persian family. In the 1950s, cat fanciers crossbred Siamese cats with long-haired Persians to develop the colored masks and points, which define a Himalayan.
Yeah,
you want to say Wonder Pet?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, hold on.